Hi guys. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to use ChatGPT as a Python interpreter. ChatGPT is an artificial intelligence chatbot developed by OpenAI. It can code, fix bugs, write articles, help you decorate your home, make up recipes and more. ChatGPT has attracted a lot of attention since its first release, and this project reached 1 million people in the first week. Many developers have used this chatbot to learn AI capability and continue to experience it. Of course, the use of this chatbot depends on your skill. For example, if you are a web developer, you would ask ChatGPT to create a website using HTML. If you are a tester, you can ask ChatGPT to help you find the bug in the system. Many language models have been developed so far, such as GPT-3. ChatGPT is based on GPT-3.5. GPTs, on the other hand, are based on the transformer architecture developed by Google in 2017. You can find the article on Google's blog. You can see the working principles of this architecture here. These transformers are the reason why Google Translation has improved so much in recent years. It is said that GPT-4 will be released next year. We'll see what's new in GPT-4 soon. ChatGPT's difference from GPT-3 is that it is a chatbot. With ChatGPT, you can chat like a friend. Ask any question you want and it will answer. In this video, we will ask ChatGPT to be a Python interpreter, and we will run our code in this interpreter. Let's start. First, let's go to the ChatGPT website. Let's ask ChatGPT to act as a Python interpreter. Let's say we are going to write the codes, and you will reply as Python output. Now let's tell you how to show the codes. Let's just want it to display outputs as terminal output. Usually, ChatGPT explains the codes. Let's tell it not to explain the codes we wrote. Let's not write code unless we want to. Next, let's say that if we want to say something, we will use curly brackets. Let's take an example for ChatGPT to understand. Now let's print our first command. As an example, let's print the output of the sum of two numbers. When we run this prompt, as you can see, the sum of two numbers is written in Python terminal. Awesome. Now ChatGPT become a Python interpreter for us. Let's execute the Hello World program to test our Python interpreter. Look at that. Hello World has shown on screen. Excellent. Our Python interpreter is working great. Let's go ahead and do a different example. In this example, we're going to print the numbers from 0 to 10. To do this, we're going to use list comprehension. Note that list comprehension offers a shorter syntax. Okay, we have created a variable. Next, let's print these numbers. As you can see, ChatGPT returned numbers from 0 to 10. Now, let's take a look at how ChatGPT performs mathematical operations. To see that, we want to calculate the sum of the two numbers. To see this, let's ask ChatGPT to calculate the sum of two numbers. First, let's create two variables and then print the sum of these two numbers. Let's execute these commands. As you can see, the number 9 is returned. We're working with ChatGPT wonderfully. Next, let's generate random numbers with numberPy. Let's import the numberPy library. After that, let's generate 5 random numbers between 0 and 100 using the randint method. Let's print these numbers. As you can see, we have created a numberPy array of 5 random numbers. The Python interpreter works great. You can now use this terminal as a Python interpreter. We can perform many more examples. I've just shown a few examples here to give you an idea. That's it. In this video, I showed you how ChatGPT acts as a Python terminal. You can find the prompt I used in this video in the comments below the video. If you want, you can also create different prompts yourself.